Hello everyone, this is a demonstration video of how to connect the new generation smart video doorbell from Homscam. Before starting, download the Homescam View app from the Apple Store or Google Play. Install this app on your phone or tablet and open up the app. When you open the app, you will be shown a device list. Since you have not added a device yet, this will be empty. Click upper right icon to add the device. Press the reset button on the back of the device to make sure the red light flash. Then click the red light is flashing. Then click enter the configuration interface. You will then go to Wi-Fi setting page. Select 2C. Then back to the Homescam app. Then select Wi-Fi name and enter your Wi-Fi password. Configure the device password. Edit the device name, then click complete to finish. Click the volume button to mute your device. Click the playback to check your recording. Click the scene to adjust your video.